Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to get dark mode apps on the home screen on your iPhone in iOS 18. Let's get into the method. Head to the home screen and long press in some empty space. Now tap on where it says Edit in the top left of the screen. From the menu that appears, choose Customize. At the bottom, you can now customize how apps look. Choose the option called Dark to change your apps into the dark mode theme, or you can use automatic based on your device theme. You could also choose the tinted option, as these can be dark, but with a color of your choice. Tap in some empty space to save this change. That's how to get dark mode apps on the home screen on your iPhone in iOS 18. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.